and music.
Yay, thank you so
Gian
much.
Gian and Marika. Siyempre, tawagin natin yung mga ano, kasama natin sa mga yes. faculty members.
Faculty members talaga, grabe ka Ike.
Hello, hello.
Jeff and Albrecht.
Hi. Hello. Yeah.
Professor ng chemistry.
Talaga?
What's up guys? Welcome sa Letters and Music.
Thank you so much for having us. Thank you.
Kamusta ba kayo? Kamusta
okay naman. Actually, nandito kami para i-promote namin ang aming upcoming. Hindi, ang musical namin na Eto Na, Musikal na po.
Yeah. Musikal na po. Eto ba, kamusta experience nung ginagawa niya to? Kamusta yung mula sa rehearsal hanggang sa may
well,
show na?
We started with version 24 ng script and then yes. we ended around version, I think, 28. Mm. Ang maganda dito, ang challenge dito kasi it's an original work.
Yes.
So, yung mga updates, nangyayari siya every day. As in, nagkakaroon ng changes sa script. So, nakaka-excite siya nung binubuo namin siya.
And totoo.
Sobrang open nung director namin for suggestion, which is, as part ng cast, masaya rin, masaya experience for us.
Yes. Ano yung kinaibahan nito? Sobrang dami na kasi musical, di ba? Sa nangyayari sa Pilipinas, di ba?
Yeah.
Ano yung kinaibahan ng ito na po, musical na po?
This one kasi focuses on the music of Apo Haiku
yes,
Society.
Mm.
So, lahat ng mga nagawa na nilang hits, pati yung kanta na sinulat nila for other artists nandito. So, I guess, but we invite everyone to watch all original Filipino musicals, especially Eto Na Musikal na po.
Speaking of Apo Hiking, ano, napanood na ba nila to ng live?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Yeah, they're very hands-on pa during rehearsals.
Wow. Very supportive.
Sila. May input sila sa bawat eksena, sa songs, kung gusto nila may blending, nag-input sila.
Kamusta yung pakiramdam na yung mga songs nila yung kilakanta nyo?
Kung baga nandun sila, no?
Nandun sila sa harap nyo, kamusta yung pressure?
Diba? Iba talaga yung, ano, iba yung mga lyrics. Pag sila yung sumulat,
yes.
sobrang iba yung pakiramdam ng lyrics na sinusulat nila. Ang tatas ng Tagalog. Pag
yes.
Tagalog, yung Tagalog talaga. So parang...
Saka may puso. Grabe yes. talaga yung puso. Mm.
Damang-dama talaga natin, no?
Saka swak sa melody eh. Hindi lang yung lyrics niya, pati yung melody, yes. sabay sa hagod.
Ang kinagandahan din na musical namin ay orchestrated talaga.
Wow.
Live band kami.
Grabe.
So yun yung talagang madadama mo yung musika at the same time yung lines namin, ibang klase yung story.
Oo. Ano yung pinaka-memorable sa inyo? Sa rehearsal man yan, sa show man yan? Isa-isa, ano yung pinaka-memorable sa inyo na nangyari?
Ako ang pinaka-memorable ko. Pinaka-memorable ko yung halik namin ni Alfred.
Yes!
Ito yung first kiss ko ever. Oh, wala sa TV, sa stage. Yes.
So, mapapanood niyo po ito sa show.
Ang laplapan.
hindi naman. It's just a
grabe.
Pwedeng laplapan, pwedeng hindi.
Hindi naman. So, yung sa akin naman, yung favorite kong part dito, yung kung paano na challenge yung mga leads
yes.
sa college life nila iba't ibang experiences as in maraming makaka-relate talaga especially isipin nila na Apo baka pang titos pang titas no we have millennials na nanonood ng show and they really loved it kasi it's very general so
yes.
makaka-relate walang age bracket
actually batang 90s ako sobrang gustong-gusto ko yung ano yung songs ng Apo tas eto na po musical ikaw Gian anong
ako recently lang hindi ko talaga makalimutan kasi diba nung itong past weekend yes. sobrang baha na tumuulan in-expect namin baka wala nang manood but my goodness
yes
standing ovation
show punong-puno Wow.
Grabe.
Thank you po sa lahat ng sumuporta.
Maraming yes. salamat po sa inyong lahat.
Sir,
and sa akin naman yung na-discover ko ano yung buhay noon. Saka and I think yung pagka sa mga lalaki, pagka gentleman ng mga lalaki pinag bubukas ng pinto, pinag kukuha at ano ng upuan.
Oh.
So inaayos pagkatapos gamitin. So parang sana maibalik natin 'yon.
Yeah, sobrang ganda ng old school talaga. There was integrity there.
Nagbabalik po ang Letters and Music. Siyempre, kapiling pa rin natin sila Jensen, si Alfred, si Marika, Gian, and Jeff. Ayan, kumpleto na po ang pamilya Saragosa para i-promote. para i-promote ang kanilang mga shows, bagong single, events, gigs, and yun. Ito naman, ito na po. Ito na, musical na po. Ayan, kailan ang mga shows at paano mag-avail ng tickets.
We're running all weekends of August. We have Friday show 8 PM, Saturday, Sunday 3 and 8 PM. Tickets, they can get tickets sa
ticketworld.com or you can call them at 891-9999.
Yon.
Or you can also visit the social media pages
yeah,
na
no,
Nine Works Theatrical. It's at 9WT online on Instagram and at Enjoy Globe for Globe and what else?
They may also grab tickets sa Ticket World booth doon mismo sa Maybank Theater. So you might even get discounts there. So please head on to Maybank Performing Arts Theater in BGC.
Actually, nagkakaubusan na yung mga tickets.
Yan na nga ba, sinasabi ko.
So mas better na sa online ka magpapareserve. Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm.
Sana ma-extend doon kasi parang
sana guys, if you want the show to be extended, guys, help us promote our show. Parang right now we're up to August 26, but we're looking for possible extension. So guys, if gusto niyo ma-extend yung show, magbibili na kayo ng ticket. Yeah, support our show. Please.
This is our third week na nga pala.
Sana ma-extend kasi paano yung mga nilalang na busy ngayong August, 'di ba?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yun ang mga segue.
Support original Filipino musical.
Yes. And follow my Instagram account and Twitter at @Sasaki_Marika.
Yeah, and for me, Instagram at Gian Gloria. Twitter at I am Gian Gloria. Facebook, Gian Gloria. Search niya.
Yung.
Instagram at Alfred10. That's 10. I don't have Twitter, I don't tweet. But you can add me also on Facebook. I do have a Facebook page. So
Facebook, there. Instagram, and Twitter at JPhilipGo. That's at JPHILIPPEGO. Maraming salamat and follow Nine Works Theatrical and Globe Life.
Again, baka may gusto kayong batiin at pasalamatan. Alam ko marami kayong
pasasalamatan. Marika
Pons, pinabati ko kayo. I love you so much.
Nanay, I love you, pa.
Yan.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much. Sa lahat po ng cast ng Eto Na Musical na po. Hi, guys!
Hi, guys! See you Friday!
Family and Globe Family. Hi!
At dahil ako. Yan. Again, maraming thank you, Jeff, Gian, Marika, at Alfreds and Jensen. Maraming salamat.
Thank you very much.
Dahil nandito ka na rin, ikaw na rin yung mag-host ngayon. Jensen!
Ako talaga. Kung kayo din gusto nyo maging VJ dito sa Letters and Music, just leave us a message sa aming Facebook page ng Letters and Music. Ikaw na, dali na.
At syempre, lagi maging updated sa happenings sa Letters and Music. Just log on to our Facebook page, facebook.com/net25tv. Magpunta lang kayo ng email sa amin sa lettersandmusic25@gmail.com. Mapapanood nyo din kami at iba pang episode segments ng Letters and Music sa aming YouTube channel. Just subscribe sa youtube.com/net25tv. Mapapanood nyo pa ang ibang programs ng Net25 via live streaming. Just log on to www.eaglebroadcasting.net/net25tv at sa aming official website www.net25.tv. Happy Wednesday, everyone. Again, it has been your boy. My name is Ike. Thank you, Fubu and Dandelion. Peace out. Jensen, Alfreds, Marika, Gian, and Jeff. Maraming thank you. Enjoy your meal.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Ito na musical na po.